HeadShop 10.2 Freehand Tool. Freehand Tool is rather difficult to use. If we want to add some cheek shape here, we will try to use the Freehand Tool. By increasing the range, selecting the cheek area, and then also checking the mirror box to make our adjustment mirror. And then very delicately increase the size of the cheek. Use undo deliberately because it takes a lot of practice to get it right.